2020 has given us more than our fair share of hurricanes during this hurricane season. And right now I'm standing in my backyard and you can see the damage from Hurricane Delta. Now Hurricane Zeta has just moved through, but I still haven't gotten around to these plants from Delta. Heavy winds have come through and actually partially uprooted this small pine tree and have taken this wisteria and just pushed it over. Now I've gotten a lot of phone calls about what do I do about my plants? How do I decide what kind of damage to repair from a hurricane? Well, one of the things that you want to do first off is to assess what's going on with your tree. You want to go out. If one of the main branches has been taken out, it's going to be very difficult to get that tree to repair. Now, I'm not saying that it won't, can't repair, but if you've lost some of the major branches, you want to call a licensed arborist to go ahead and take that one out because it's going to be a problem for future hurricanes. Now, if you have a healthy tree that's still growing, like the one that we see here, you want to get this guy put back up. You want to stake these, okay? You want to get the roots put back in. If the roots have been exposed, you want to remove some of the soil from that area, okay? You want to replace the roots back below grade level and cover it back up. Now, water these trees in with a lot of water, just like you would for a newly planted tree, in order to make more roots, okay? And then you want to keep the stake for about 6 months, no longer than a year, to get these taken care of. If you have broken branches, make sure you make a nice clean cut with those branches, clean up those areas, and do not fertilize for the first year after you experience damage from a hurricane. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.